Good evening, everyone. My name is Vivek. Thank you, AYD, for hosting the debate today. My journey to Arlington started 18 and a half years ago as an immigrant from India. I came here to do my PhD, have worked at highly innovative biotech companies, and started two of my own. My American dream was only possible because of American generosity, a fellowship to do my PhD, and the community that welcomed and embraced me all throughout my life here in the United States. I believe that that American dream is under threat for our generation. People can't afford to live here. There's lack of economic opportunity and increasing income inequality. We are running on creating a bold new economic vision for Arlington that's centered on a mix of innovative industries, biotech and tech companies, and green and clean tech, and around addressing issues of housing affordability and innovations in the way we work, the way we live, and the way we play. I look forward to having this discussion today with all of you. Thank you for the opportunity.